Into the side. Look straight.
Hey, baby.
The LA BJ! I need you to do my eyelashes, girl!
No, Clint gonna be like, babe, you know your mom's appointment for her eyelashes on Tuesday.
She gonna wake up, she have no eyes.
It's gonna be on my pillow.
Hopefully.
With some buck naked eyes.
Do this. Peace.
When they say she get it from her mama, I'ma say you fuck her right. Your body move is humble like tell me in the humble club. Tell me is you down, cause I'm tryna go good tonight. All the hope you said right. I just wanna fit in a fantasy.
Hi guys, today we're gonna do my mom's eyelashes. I got my
Oh god, Vicky.
I dropped it.
Why you wanna do my eyelashes when I'm going to bed? That don't make any sense.
Cause it's buck naked.
So let it be buck naked in my bed.
Look, I got her the false scara period for Christmas. It came with the prep and primer, seal and bond, overnighter period, and the remover came with the tonsils. Wait, what's it called? The applicator or the tweezers, and it come with the lashes. So we gonna hook her up. We gonna hook her up. Come on, you ready?
You always wanna play with me.
So?
Why are you practicing on me like that?
I'm not practicing. If I don't put it on, it's not going to be put
on. Can I go to bed with those eyelashes?
You're not going to go to bed. You're going to call your sister.
Okay, every night before I go to bed, I have to take it off?
No, this is permanent. It's going to stay on.
Permanent? That ain't permanent. That's false.
It lasts like a week.
For real?
I'm for real, girl.
Girl, it's not going to make me look like a damn bat or a cow.
No.
You know those cows with the big old ass eyelashes?
Look, short.
Like some of these people with them big, ridiculously long eyelashes. It looks so stupid.
I know, but look, it comes with a remover.
And freaking ugly.
So if it comes with a remover, that means it needs to be removed. You can't just do coop. You can rip your eyelash off. It's going to stay.
Girl,
so
rip my
this is, if you want to remove, off. You need the remover. That's why it's permanent. Overnighter.
So what do I do when you're not here?
Do this.
Girl, I'll be driving to LA. BJ!
I need you to do my eyelashes, girl!
No, Clint gonna be like, babe, you know your mom's appointment for her eyelashes on Tuesday. Okay, look.
I know, because he loves me.
He does. Okay, prep the eyelashes. Gently brush a light coat of prep and primer. So.
Alright.
I'm excited. Leave me alone. Okay, prep and primer. Prep and primer on the eyelashes to remove any dirt or oil and let the lashes dry for a few seconds. Show them your eyelash so it could do the before.
What eyelashes?
I know, combing the, I said combing though.
Combing the country as fuck.
Mom, open your eyes. Like look up so they can see your eyelash. Just look straight.
Like that?
Look. Mom, just can you look straight like this? Like you're like this. You're like just look straight. Like
I can't. Don't be looking at everybody in the eyes. They're gonna fall in love with me.
Look straight. You're looking to the side. Look straight. Wait.
Hey, baby.
Prep and prime.
That's white.
No, it's just the tool is white. It's clear. I'm white. Open your eyes. Oh my God. Here we go. She hates putting on freaking mascara, guys. It's freaking, like, so hard with her. Oh, close it. Okay, don't close it. So this is just going to remove all the dirt. Okay.
She did.
You see, like, she knew she wanted to put it on. She's talking about some, Vicky, I'm going to go back to sleep.
What, you didn't have to twist my arms?
Okay, that's gonna get all the dirt. So let that dry for a few seconds.
I feel like something about to leak up in my eyeball.
Close your eye. Your eye's just watering. Per usual. Okay, step two, bonding time. Brush a light coat of bond on the natural eyelashes. A little goes a long way. Application. One by one.
You really have some lips like a toucan.
Gently placed. Okay. Once again, we have Aunt Diane on the phone. Every time my mom's on the phone. Say hi to YouTube.
YouTube.
Say something funny.
Girl, please.
Yeah.
You never
on
YouTube?
Oh, never.
Yeah, right.
Who? I would never put you on YouTube. I never did.
Lie. You don't have to lie, girl.
Yeah, I put you on YouTube. You mad?
Yes.
For real? Girl, they like you just the way you are. Wait. Okay, wait, Mom. Please, relax.
You have a bad eye like Batman.
I know. We got the bond on. And now we're going to take...
What's up, girl?
I think we're just going to do the medium, two medium, and three short.
Are you on your way, Diane?
So we're just going to...
Oh, yeah, I'm coming at
my stone. Get this, medium, because she doesn't like it.
Are you flying long. Southwest? Not LAX.
Not the Little West.
I don't go there.
Let's put it on. You ready, Mom? For the first eyelash. Ready?
How many you going to put? A three?
Bobby,
eye looking at me.
Hell. Ooh, that's the first one.
What you mean? How many you have to put?
I think about maybe four.
God damn, a drag eye
down. It has to be four. Okay, open your eye. Whoa.
That was a good burp.
It was. Oh. You keep moving, Mama. Oh, no. Wait. Damn. Oh, your eyelashes are stuck to your eyelid.
To my eyelid?
Yeah, because the bond. Let me just take the remover and remove.
What?
We're gonna try again, y'all.
Yeah, girl. Where did you get it? Oh, wow. I was about to say, I want a set like that. Well, yes. That's from Miss Teresa.
Bonjour.
Bonjour. They always have yard sales, huh?
Yeah, girl.
Damn. They get tired of that shit real quick.
Okay, we're going to start from the inside, y'all. So we're going to use a short.
Wait until after.
Look up. So that's her eyelash compared to this one. And we're going to do the... What is this? We're going to do the seal. I'm going to seal it in.
So we're gonna seal it forever.
Okay. So now we're gonna do the overnighter, guys. So this is her eyelashes. Look up. Oh, that's. Okay. Now we're gonna do the overnighter. Yeah. Oh, what's with this? Oh, it's black. Oh shoot.
What's that called? Eyeliner?
It's to maximum strength. So we're just gonna do...
How long that lasts?
I don't know.
She gonna wake up, she have no head.
It's gonna be on my pillow.
Hopefully it
won't. With some buck naked eyes.
You put on that white part on the eye?
Uh-uh, like on top of the lash line?
Oh.
Okay. Why are you looking at me like that? I didn't do it perfect, but next time I'll do it better. But it does look good.
Bobby, I don't want to get it when she wake up.
Uh-oh.
I can't see, Ricky. I can't see.
Oh, no. Banging on the door. Ricky.
I'm blind.
Don't say that. Period. Girl, you got some lashes and you got your eyebrows done. Tell me who's the best daughter. Me, nigga.
You need your eyebrows?
Now, big reveal. What are your thoughts?
Hello.
Damn.
Oh, and I don't want to see. She trimmed them.
I don't have no more baby eyelashes. Wow, girl. Now you have to do these.
Now you want your eyebrow done.
There's a gap in between you.
I know, that's why I said I'll do it better next time. Look, she ain't done.
Why you have a gap?
Because I don't...
Oh, it still looks good, though.
I know. I messed up
that's
a little.
That's what I'm trying to tell you. She have a gap in her.
I noticed it, Diane.
Let me see. It don't look that bad.
Girl, I don't even have my glasses on and I noticed that.
Well, you want another? I can put another layer of eyelash on there. Do you want me to do that?
Well, just that little gap right here.
It's not a little gap. Look how long the eyelashes are.
Let me see, Bobby.
Here, hold it. I'll show her. I can put another piece.
Well, or pull it apart. It looks like that, the other side on top of each other.
Let me see. Look, move it to the side. Look.
The that one, not that one, the other side. Pull it towards you, Vicky.
This
not
one?
That one, Violet.
No, the
same eye.
This?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, the other. Now go up. Yeah, right there. Pull it towards you.
Oh. Look,
yeah, look like a duck.
Well, it looks better. Look, let me cook it. Cook. Okay, nah.
Cook.
It looks better. Look in the mirror. You think?
It's better.
Yes. You can open up the hair with a needle.
And Diane say bye.
Oh.
All right, y'all. This is the end of the video. How I did my mom's eyelashes, cause she didn't have none at all.
I had some little bitty ones, little tiny, little baby back rib. I had some little baby eyelashes.
Yeah, yeah. I was looking like a frog.
Damn, that bad, Vicky.
We always say that. Why are you acting so?
Yeah, I ain't never heard no damn frog. You look like a damn frog.
Sorry,
girl. I don't have no eyes like a frog.
Eyelashes. That's funny. It's like a meme.
A frog don't have any eyelashes.
It's like a meme on Instagram. Like there's like girls before.
Well,
they
don't
get
compare me to
on.
No damn frog.
She looked too cute before, but
yeah,
she looks
better. Don't try to cover it up. No, it ain't gonna help.
All right, y'all. We'll see y'all later. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll holla.
Bye.
Bye. Say bye, Diane.
Bye.
I'm surprised you didn't say bye, y'all fuckers.
So, y'all, this is our second try doing our eyelashes. The first was clumped and gross and ugly. And now this one is more fluffy. It's not as heavy because I didn't put a lot of glue. So now it's more fluffier. We got to take some of this off a little bit. Let's take that off. Hold on. Bam! Got it off. Got scared. Sorry.
Dang, why are you so loud?
Girl, you look fire.
Girl, I know, baby.
Stay still. Fix your hair. Mom, stop moving. You move more. Look up. Period. Look down. Fake lashes wear. Period. Try number two. Period. And we gon' holla.
I put that on my mama.